Skull crushers with a dumbbell. Selecting dumbbell of your choice, laying on your back on a bench. Your arms should be perpendicular, bringing your arms to a 90 degrees angle. You're going to exhale as you're bringing the dumbbells towards your skull, only moving at your elbow for this range of motion, and inhaling as you're extending the elbow, bringing the weights back up to the ceiling so your arm is perpendicular with the ground, and tightening your tricep muscle and bringing the weight back down towards your skull, making sure that you're not rocking back and forth and only using your tricep for this exercise.